Howdy, Prince. Do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lead. The hunters are already looking into it, but I reckon they could use a couple more hands.
Got it. On our way.
Shot with the lighthouse. Hair blowing in the breeze. We'll be seaside supermodels.
Seaside supermodels it is, then.
Oh, yeah! Seaside supermodels!
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Say, are you the ones working this garden?
Yeah. Who are you?
Oh, sorry. The name's Tony. I run a restaurant not too far from here. On the hunt for some high-quality produce. You have a great plot, perfect for growing all sorts of produce. Any chance you'd be willing to part with some? I pay good gil. These greens look great. My cooks and customers are gonna eat these up. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell, so let me know if you got any leftovers. Look at this loam. Your crops must love it. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell, so let me know if you got any leftovers.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwythe. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried, too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Better keep up.
As they come.
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action. Biggie, look out.
Quickly.
Let's go.
I'm going on ahead.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Nice riding with you.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too...
No
use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Easy now.
Really?
The wicked.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Thanks for the ride.
I see your hunter's instincts brought you all back here. Mine are telling me there's something real shady about these shakes. Got all my hunters foraging the field for clues as we speak. Even enlisted the help of a fella from Galden. Name's Dino, real upright fella. Said he found himself a suspect spot. Y'all mind going to check it out for me?
Driving the open road, but what drives you? Passion, power.
How in tarnations are men supposed to get any work done when his tools are flying off the shelves all willy-nilly? In all my years living on the outside, I ain't never felt anything like these earthquakes. Ain't good for nothing but giving me a backache. Tooey!
Rumblings of an earthquake around here and came to check it out. It's a little too close to the capital for comfort. Normally, Jared's notebook has the answer, but it came up blank this time, except for a weird legend about Longwife. Something about the mountain awakening every few centuries and making the earth shake by its rousing. That's the best I got.
Prince Noctis! Are you helping look for earthquakes? Well, guess what? I'm helping too! I started looking in Grandpa's notebook, and here's what I found. It said there's a legend about the mountain, and that's all he wrote. Oh, but you know what else? He drew a picture of a turtle. Not only was Grandpa smart, but he was a good drawer.
I could go for a cold one of these.
If it isn't my favorite hunters! You looking into what's causing all these earthquakes? Everyone at the power plant's up in arms. They're all wondering if the meteor's got anything to do with them. The company's offering a bonus to anyone who can solve the mystery, so I figured I'd take up the cause and earn some extra gil.
Noctis, my boy, you seen it out there? These quakes have got the guppies scared out of their gills. Wonder if there's a new fish done set them all astir. Whatever it is causing these quakes, it's gotta be a real whopper. Either way, I'm gonna keep on fishing. And don't worry, if I get any good bites, you boys will be the first to know.
Well, look what the coral dragged in. You boys curious about these quakes too?
As it were, I was going through some old biology docs and I stumbled upon something that might pique your interest. Longwife Peak. Ooh, baby, this is monumental. I've gotta check it out up close.
I see you boys are on the beat, too. Not surprising, given the scale of this incident, if you will. My buddy Dino's been searching for a scoop. Sounds pretty dangerous. Think of how many copies we'll sell. And apparently there are some old legends about Longwife. Past myths back to haunt the present. People will eat it up.
Well, if it isn't Ince Prey Octus Nay. They've probably told you, but I'm out here reporting on the earthquake. Since we're on good terms, let me share a little scoop. Word on the street is that the crag itself is the key. That, Crown City chick, Monica? Yeah, well, she's following up on the lead at Longworth for me.
Well, I guess my cover's blown. I didn't come here to cook. I came here as an informant. Thought about picking up some ingredients while I was in the area, but now's not really the time for grocery shopping. If the quakes shake the key and our ship stops sailing, our restaurant's sunk. We need to solve this now.
Let's go.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Good to go.
Easy now.
Anybody up for a light workout?
Stop.
Well, if you guys aren't. Not good.
So long!
We're here to support you in times of need.
What would I do without you?
Close.
Hey.
Thanks for the ride.
Good to see you, Prince Noctis. Dustin and I have been investigating the recent tremors in the region. I believe we've discovered the source of the quakes, a long-dormant creature called the Adamantus. The beast is far too dangerous for us to approach. If you decide to venture closer, do exercise caution.
All kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
It's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
Whoa! What is that?
Oh, oh no! No, wait, dude! That's a turtle!
Look at the size of it.
Yeah.
It's freaking huge.
All right.
That I owe you one.
Some light.
Indeed.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? Circle around. Yeah. Nothing to it.
Let's go.
Nice riding with you.
Easy now.
A good while.
Thanks for the ride. Thanks, buddy. Say your prayers.
Thank you.
Got it. Let's go.
It is about that time. Nice enough to lend us her lance.
Assuming she's not our enemy, she'd make a great ally.
Ally? I like the sound of that.
Man, that smells good.
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. These are some pretty tough customers. This'll be tough. Take care out there.
Easy now.
Hut! Off we go.
Yep.
A boyfriend?
She is surrounded by guys, but who knows? Why? You fancy her?
No. My interest is purely hypothetical.
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
See ya!
No one is a nice guy!
All of them!
What? Apologies. Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knox?
Knox's not looking too good.
I'm on my way.
Everyone form up!
Okay!
Accident!
Attention!
You're on fire today!
No big deal. No big deal. Yeah!
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Thank you.
On the next one.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Welcome. Welcome back. You want something to eat? Think you're up to the task? Good luck to you. Good luck, boys.
Easy now. Tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time. Break time! No way we're taking that thing on!
No turning back.
Nope.
We'll meet again.
No one missed a nice guy!
no quarter.
Turn this on for size!
Agnes!
Everyone form up!
Sure. Right here!
Yep.
Watch the enemy's movements.
Pumped up!
I'm impressed! Yeah!
Got it on its last leg!
Let's put it out of its misery.
Swift as feet!
Are we alright?
Get by.
Pronto!
Right here! Hell yeah!
Impressive.
I want to just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight. Thanks for the ride. Let's do this.
Okay. Yeah! Say your prayers.
Showtime.
Nothing to it.
All in a day's work.
Let's go.
Nice riding with you.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack.
Fellas.
Sun come up already?
We've been out all night.
I think that's our cue to call it a day.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. You boys must be hungry. These are some pretty tough customers. Be careful.
I could eat a horse.
Easy now.
Hut!
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice. Delivery van? Thanks for the ride.
I must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say? Nothing to it.
Time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
What can I do you for? Want to help out with some varmints? Appreciate it. Take care.
Let's go. Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. Nice riding with you.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Hey, check that out.
The Empire is everywhere now.
Take a closer look.
Overhead!
Thanks for the ride.
Night.
Riding with you.
Seems we found what we were looking for. Seems we found what we were looking for.
No, he's a nice guy!
I'll get you off, Albert. Not counting on you.
Quick and easy.
Close it out, Claudio.
Perhaps.
Agnes!
Everyone regroup.
Okay.
Julie,
We must regroup!
Sure.
Yep.
How are we?
Getting by.
Cut! On top of it!
Take this!
Of course.
Knew I could count on you.
Take this!
My pleasure.
Yeah!
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for